Hi, welcome to Finivize. If you were fascinated or thrilled with the invention of ChatGPT 3, the new GPT model would leave you awestruck. We all thought we had seen it all, with everyone talking about OpenAI since December 2022, the day ChatGPT 3 was released. It was all over social media platforms. Creators kept boosting their earning powers thanks to the bot, and researchers were incorporating it as a co-author of their work. Before the dust could settle, Microsoft invested in OpenAI and included it as a future for Azure services and Bing search. While the whole world is trying to get used to all that, OpenAI threw us into shock with the release of GPT-4. Larger, faster, and more accurate than GPT-3, and can even analyze images. That is mind-blowing. Many knew that GPT-4 was coming, but no one predicted it would be launched so fast. On the 14th of March 2023, OpenAI released the fourth bot in the GPT series, GPT-4. Hands down, it is 10 times better than its predecessor. Ride with us as we explore the mind-blowing features of this powerful AI bot, and all that you need to know about ChatGPT-4. While GPT-3 can generate up to 3,000 words in a few minutes or even seconds, GPT-4 can generate over 25,000 words on a go. People have been testing it for a few days now and are already amazed at how much it can accomplish. It is a generative, pre-trained transformer that does not only understand text, but can also understand images and videos and give responses appropriately. The multimodal capabilities of this bot enable it to better understand context and distinguish nuances, resulting in more accurate and coherent responses, which makes it an incredibly versatile tool for businesses, content creators, marketers, and individuals. This bot covers most of the limitations of the previous version, which is ChatGPT or GPT 3.5. In the course of testing, one of the amazing tasks this robot was able to accomplish was the creation of a fully functional website from a sketch on paper. This ability highlights the model's multimodal ability, which means it can analyze text, audio, image, and video instructions, whereas ChatGPT 3 can only process texts. It's just a couple of weeks since its release, yet after several interactions with the bot, we are all surprised at what it could do. Though some are concerned about becoming obsolete as a result of the advancement of these technologies, others consider this to be fun and a tool to enhance productivity. If we are to compare ChatGPT 3 and GPT-4, it would be an understatement to claim that GPT-4 is an upgraded version of its predecessor. Let's take a look at their features and uniqueness, and you will see for yourself the wide gap between both. More accuracy and precision in its replies. Talking about coherence and creativity, GPT-4 is the big deal. While GPT-3 can generate creative content, GPT-4 goes a step further by producing original stories, poems, or essays with improved coherence and creativity. For example, GPT-4 can produce a short story with a well-developed plot and character development, whereas GPT 3.5 might struggle to maintain consistency and coherence in the narrative. As earlier stated, GPT-4 can generate about 25,000 words in a single response. The increase from the previous 3,000 is massive. Not only that, the text it generates are more reliable, more accurate, and more objective. In a test with GPT-4, it was able to give a step-by-step guide on how to extract a strawberry's DNA and how to clean a piranha's fish tank. Linguistic proficiency. While GPT 3.5 is capable of generating human-like prose, GPT-4 is even more capable of understanding and generating responses in multiple dialects, as well as responding to emotions expressed in the text. For instance, GPT-4 can recognize and respond sensitively to a user expressing sadness or frustration, thus making the interaction more personal, relatable, and not some generic response. Its ability to synthesize information is impressive. GPT-4 can answer complex questions by synthesizing information from multiple sources, whereas GPT 3.5 may struggle to connect the dots. For example, when asked about the relationship between the decline of bee populations and the impact on global agriculture, GPT-4 provided a more comprehensive and nuanced response, citing various research papers and sources. Definitely, when the model generates content, it cites the sources it has used, making it easier for users to verify the accuracy of the information presented. Reduction of inappropriate or biased responses. So many tactics have been incorporated into GPT-4 to reduce unwanted outcomes, enhancing its reliability and ethical responsibility. For example, GPT-4 is less likely to generate politically biased, offensive, or harmful content compared to ChatGPT-3. It goes beyond text analysis. The fundamental and biggest advantage GPT-4 has over ChatGPT-3 is that it can analyze texts, videos, audio, and even graphics. Unlike GPT-3.5, which deals primarily with text, GPT-4 can evaluate and give a remark on images and graphics. GPT-4 can describe the content of a photo, find trends in a graph, and even generate captions for images, making it a powerful tool for content creators. Ability to solve complex problems. GPT-4 demonstrates a strong ability to solve complex mathematical and scientific concepts, such as calculus, algebra, and geometry, beyond the capabilities of GPT-3.5. In a test, GPT-4 outperformed its predecessor in solving advanced calculus problems and simulating chemical reactions. In addition, GPT-4 can handle scientific subjects such as physics, chemistry, biology, and astronomy. Its advanced processing power and language modeling capabilities allow it to analyze complex scientific texts and provide insights and explanations easily. With all these mind-blowing features and advancements, what next should we expect from OpenAI, which is gradually becoming the tech giant? As GPT continues to evolve, it is set to revolutionize the entire educational and AI-driven communications industry. Its potential applications in education, customer service, content creation, and more are enormous, making it an indispensable tool for organizations and individuals in the digital age. However, as impressive as this may sound, GPT-4 can be a threat to human safety. You wonder how? Have you heard of AGI, Artificial General Intelligence, and Technological Singularity? Do take note of these terms, because they will give you a hint into how GPT-4 could possibly be the most dangerous AI ever invented. To start with, Artificial General Intelligence is the ability of an artificial software or agent to comprehend or learn the cognitive human abilities, so that when faced with an unfamiliar problem, it can try to come up with a solution just like humans. Any software that operates with GI can be said to be more intelligent than an average human. It can understand natural language, reasoning, problem solving, and decision making. Note that any machine with AGI has what it takes to pass the Turing test, which is a test that is used to determine whether a computer is capable of thinking like a human being. ChatGPT is the second chatbot in history to pass the Turing test. Now think of it this way, with the current advanced features of GPT-4, we can confidently conclude it's going to pass the Turing test. Besides, the model has increasingly become better at reason and decision making. Reasoning is a cognitive behavior of humans, but this chatbot has been able to score up to the 98% in several exams that were meant for humans. Doesn't this sound like GPT-4 will be smarter than us? The downside of AGI is that they are likely going to be more intelligent than humans. This level of intelligence is what will inspire them to think of themselves as humans or superior to us. What do you think will happen when AI can perfectly reason and logically solve problems that may even be difficult for humans to unravel? There wouldn't be a need for human juries who can decide to be partial in their judgments when an AI can just pass judgments without fear or favor. Why would an organization hire a programmer when GPT-4 codes easily in minutes? While OpenAI talks about keeping these systems under control, there is a great possibility that they will get out of control tomorrow when they feel humans are no longer useful in the world. The topic of job loss due to the advent of these chatbots is a discussion for another day. For now, you need to know that the improvement in these technologies is getting them closer to becoming AGI systems, artificial general intelligence. The second term, technological singularity, is defined by Wikipedia to be a hypothetical future point in time, at which technological growth becomes uncontrollable and irreversible. resulting in unforeseeable changes to human civilization. Though some may argue that GPT-4 is not the herald of singularity, or the next step towards sentient AI, its level of productivity and the speed at which new models have been unleashed is quite alarming. We may be playing with fire by pushing the boundaries of technology without even knowing it. It all started with GPT-1, then GPT-2, GPT-3, and now we have GPT-4, which is gradually revolutionizing the entire AI landscape. GPT-4 even can act as an AI assistant in developing and building other AI machines. So whether you are building a chatbot or an AI robot, GPT-4 can be your custom-made psychic. Without a doubt, singularity is closer than humans know it. Till now, many people are not even aware that models such as GPT-3 and 4 have the possibility of replacing them in their various fields of their profession in their nearest future. After GPT-4, what next? What do we look forward to having in the next few months? And that's the major problem. The fact that we can no longer predict what awaits us in the nearest future is what makes it scary. Humanity is on the verge of losing its uniqueness and relevance. The cost of developing these machines has not even been considered because of the possible financial gains, but how long can we go before the unforeseeable changes we all dread come upon us? Googling is no longer the order of the day. It is now how well you can prompt an AI. The handwriting on the wall is clear, but instead of being scared of what you cannot stop, you should be keen on learning all you can about it. Do not be left out in the ongoing revolution. Enjoy this video? Now watch this.